Alright. Actually, you're good. She's hanging off a little bit, but you're fine.
White time, got his Nikes on. Running so fast, you gon' kill someone. And last time I checked, who my friend is, don't depend on a stem you lie. And the daydreams sting like sunburn. 18 and ain't getting younger. White time, got his Nikes on. Go. What's a feeling without someone to feed it? What's a key? And every day is the same when the name of the game's breaks, where to break even.
Yeah.
It's all fate, hit the brakes, man, I'm done switching lanes, just looking for a reason. And you call shotgun, and I'll see it in the back of my mind.
Hey, vlog, you vlog.
Hey, vlog.
We are going to get sushi at this place called King Fusion. So we're on our way there right now. It's like a 30-minute drive, and we're going to pick up Jenny and Maggie.
The birthday girl.
Happy birthday, Jenny. We love you.
This is a shout out to Jenny.
As you saw in the last clips, we were in Dusseldorf the other day, and we were just chilling on the grass in this nice little park area. And we are inspired to go back because there's this really good shopping street that we want to check out. So I think we're going to do that tomorrow morning. So you'll see that tomorrow.
But for now, we're just going to get sushi, have a little girls' night. Every night is a girls' night.
But we just want to celebrate Jenny today and shout out to you, Jenny.
She deserves the best.
You deserve to have the best birthday night.
Time for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch.
Happy birthday, Jenny.
No.
Last night of quarantine.
Sure. Sav's in quarantine, but she's almost out and she's thriving. Everyone, cheers to Jenny. And for her birthday, happy birthday.
Cheers.
Cheers. Give them drinks.
Morning vlog. Today is Saturday, August 14th. And it's a beautiful day outside.
Hey, besties.
We're headed to Dusseldorf and we want to shop for our apartment a little bit, and we want to look at clothes. It's sunny, it's beautiful out. We're just going to walk around and kind of just explore, probably get some coffee, you know us. Yeah, we're just gonna have a good day. What is she thinking about? What is she doing?
What are you doing up there?
What's she looking at? Oh my gosh, she cracks me up. She cracks me up every day. Anyways, I'll see you later in the city. We never know what the parking signs are saying, so we just assume that we can park here.
We basically convince each other we can park.
If we can't read it, then it's fine.
We're not breaking any rules.
Show that big soccer sign. We'd love to see it.
Love to see it.
Cheers.
Best urban that I've ever found.
I bought two things I'm so happy about. A hat. Oh my gosh, I've been looking for so long.
We're in a rush because we have to get home. We have something to do, but I could have been in there for hours.
It was overwhelming.
Oh my god.
The best Urban Outfitters we've been in.
Yes. So Meg got some stuff from there, and then we got some stuff at Zara.
From Zara.
But we really need to go home because we are meeting someone to help us get some stuff out of our apartment, so.
If we weren't in a rush today, I think we would have done some damage.
Yeah.
Shopping.
Yeah. Yeah. It's actually probably good that we have to go home.
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit. Yum.
This is our din for the night. A little sweet potato lentil salad.
So good.
She's Irish.
This is my teammate Claire,
oh my
everyone.
God. No.
You're the only one. That, so hey, she's camera shy.
Guys, where are we going? I
But she's from Ireland. And fun fact, I just found out that Irish is like a language. I don't know if I should say that on here because I might get some major shit for that. But yeah, talk Irish. Speak Irish.
Clár is anam dom.
What is that? Claire is
my name.
Claire.
My name is Claire.
She's played here for how many years?
Too many.
Too many years.
3 years already.
Three?
Yeah.
Yeah.
3 years already.
Yes.
It's my fourth season.
Best season.
And it's probably going to be the best season. Yeah, for sure.
Just wave to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
What are the odds that you jump in?
Jesse, odds on you jumping in.
Come on, Jess.
Don't like it.
0 to 20.
Oh.
0 to 20?
Okay. I'll do it with
0 to 20.
I'll do it with you.
All right.
Someone count us down.
3, 2, 1, 9.
Yeah!
Yes!
No!
Jesse! That is my number!
Jesse, whip him off, girl. Let's go.
No.
Yes!
Oh! You can't be one of those people that don't do the odds.
Now I'm going to throw it out there. If you float away, who's gonna go get her? Meg, I think
Where
you
I
have
go
to.
With? Yeah.
I don't know. Like,
can we another time?
Okay, just because we don't know how dangerous it is, we can do a secondary
secondary
committee vote.
That's lovely.
Look at that boat just casually.
Five shots of tequila.
Minimum.
Comment below if Jesse doesn't jump in the river, what her secondary punishment is.